what happened.
You know what? He was trying to be like, I'm innocent. Look at me with the
I hope there's a new Ludacris song that comes out.
Yo, O'Reilly. That's why I said, listen, man. They need to have Ludacris and whoever, Talib Kweli.
Oh, every, man, there's off. A lot.
Yeah, he was shitting on a lot of rappers.
You know what I'm saying? So it's like,
long
know,
story short.
They're going to do We All the World. Bill O'Reilly, join everybody inside that pissy ass room. That one light that flickers all over the place, and we refuse to change the light bulb.
There you go. Welcome to the Middle Finger Club, Bill O'Reilly. Stand.
Yo, listen, I'm sure we throw some rappers in there, somebody in there. So you
he got plenty of room.
Yeah, somebody's gonna be rapping their ass off to you. We throw some football teams in there, and they all rappers now. So it's a rap. It's a rap, my nigga. You got about fucking 48 people waiting to rap to you.
Okay, moving on. As we proceed.
Three to give you a magic number.
Give you what you need.
To play.
One, two,
oh, yo, y'all got
yours. Three.
I got mine.
One, two, three.
Top three.
One.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, the mics are still on. It's like everybody's
three,
behind us.
Three. That's fine. That's cool.
Yeah, you know, that's how we always do it.
Hey, they've already know. They know about our worst ass whoopings, man. I feel like we're family now.
Exactly.
Nah, they don't know my middle name. They know the worst ass whoopings I'm willing to admit, because I ain't trying to get nobody after my mama either. You know what I'm saying?
That's your limitation,
exactly, right? Child services. That's your limitation, son.
Because I didn't say nothing about Joy riding in the car.
Yo,
I didn't say nothing about any of
that's
that.
That's your limitations, bro. You good?
Yeah, child services for your grown ass.
Okay,
son.
So shout out to my boy OJ. You remember that car ride we took?
Word.
Nice.
There you go.
Okay, so the top three this week to celebrate the holiday. Word. Top three holiday. Weed songs.
The holiday. In case y'all don't know what holiday we're talking
apparently
about.
Apparently it's a holiday.
Will somebody please say it?
420, there which is go. In exactly beep, 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 beep. 37 boom. Minutes from now.
Nice.
Yeah. So
we're going to celebrate.
Bye.
Anybody want to go first or should I go first?
I'll go first.
Okay.
I'll pay tribute.
Tribute.
So, shut up. Do it how we do
blunt
it
session.
Here. God, what show are you on?
<For real.
laughs> No. Well, are we on the same show here? I don't think so. So, bronze. Styles P, I get high.
Huh.
Yeah. I mean, come on. It's obvious. I mean, dude, like.
Oh, for real.
And that was around the time where I have was met her, Mary Jane.
Yeah.
I met her around that time.
Nice.
She was a mistress. And that song is just, you know, it spoke to me.
I get high.
Right.
I
exactly.
get high.
You know, it was great. So, yep. Yeah, everybody loved that song. So, Silver. Was a Last Dance with Mary Jane.
Last
Tom Petty.
Last Dance with Mary Jane.
Tom one Petty.
One more time to kill the pain.
Yeah, I mean.
That's my shit.
And Tom Petty is a great
artist.
I mean, a lot of his other songs. But that one, I mean, and the thing is, what's funny for me is I made the joke at first when I first heard the song. Like, oh, he's talking about giving up pot. And he actually pretty much was, from what I've heard. Yeah.
That was exactly what it was.
So, yeah, I thought it was pretty interesting, and it's a good song, you know. Catchy.
Yeah.
Snappy. And then, thirdly, what the hell, man? What's happening over here? Freaking me out. God.
I'm trying to get you another ass whooping.
Right? Anyways, my gold, for I was just, like, bothered over here. Is the Weed Song by Bone Thugs.
Oh,
nice.
I mean, let's be real. I feel like that's almost like anthem status. Like,
that's some Ohio. That's I will tell y'all this. That's some Ohio thing.
I mean, either way.
It's Bone. I mean, granted, we like Bone, but a lot of people don't really, not too many people know the Weed Song.
Yeah.
But, I didn't even know.
Really, sir?
Boom, right there.
I mean, it sounds dope. I mean, it's Bone. It's very melodic.
Let's smoke.
Wow.
Smoking another blunt, rolling another up. You know that we can really ease your mind.
I love the song.
Classic.
I mean, this is dope.
My favorite part.
If everybody smoked the blunt, really, the modern world could be a better place. I'll just get wasted.
I told you, bro, that's some Midwest shit.
But I mean, it's true though. I mean,
it's
the thing
dope.
Is, like, what I loved about it though, it honestly, is like how they all kind of have different weed experiences that they talk about. Because there's another song, Ecstasy, that they did, which
I
actually honestly never took the shit. I have no desire to. But from people I've talked to that I know have done it, have like been like, yo, like the way they said this shit is stupid accurate.
Yeah.
So it's really cool, you know, in that aspect. So yeah, that's the top three for me. Nice. I'm going to pass it to Serge.
All right. Well, you took my bronze, so I'm going to switch it up real quick.
Of course, he has the...
My bronze is... Let me go ahead and just do this instead, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Get your lighters rolling, sticky, let's get high. Let's get high. Got that blueberry, yum, yum, and it's that fire. It's that fire. Get your lighters rolling, sticky,
yes.
Let's get
Ludo.
High. Got that blueberry, yum, yum, and it's that fire.
It's that fire.
Got a little bit of blueberry, yum, yum.
Is that your bronze?
That's my bronze right there because you took the weed song from me.
Ludo.
Of course, my silver... is
oh, you
very,
got all your,
very
oh, you
well
got,
known.
Oh, you got all yours loaded up. You
very
got,
well known. Oh, well, because I did the mix earlier.
I know. You
right.
Kind of like right there.
Yeah, true.
Everybody knows this
of
one.
Of course
this
we
is
do.
Silver. I got five on it. We're going to skip right to the first.
Whoa,
one.
Whoa.
Yeah, you just got to hit jump right to it.
Might just chill, but I'm the type that likes to light another joint like Cypress Hill. Wow. Spin hoogies when I puff on it. I got some bucks on it. But it ain't enough on it. Go get the S T I D E S. Nevertheless, I'm rolling fresh, rolling joints like a cigarette.
Oh, wow.
I'm gone, beating my chest like King Kong. Surround a 40. Fools all kick in like Shinobi. I love that line.
Dude, classic. And
probably let my crib hit, bitch.
The gold?
Gold.
And the gold is...
Really?
Oh, wow.
Self-promotion, baby.
Oh, man. You had to. Come on, man. Give me a break, but that's awesome. I appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, I got...
Yeah.
Now, this is Gino Lexus featuring L. Blaine.
Yeah.
Or is it L. Blaine featuring Gino Lexus?
L. Blaine and Gino.
Yeah.
And this is actually L. Blaine. This is L. Blaine and Gino, not Gino Lexus.
Yeah.
This was before he stepped into the...
stepped up.
This is before he stepped into the...
That was before the beard back when he was clean shaven. Yo, he didn't have a beard back then. He was all baby face.
Word.
Call me Gino.
Now, call me
what happened? You want to know how I changed my shit? I was starting to get booked with this. There was another shout out to them too. Gino and Skunk Boogie. So I would get booked.
That sounds interesting.
Yeah, I was getting booked to a shows, and me and these guys would get booked on the same shows.
Yeah.
So like, yeah, yeah. So you, where's Skunk?
Okay,
like,
hold,
no.
So hold on. I'm gonna go with like hippie rock.
Actually hip-hop.
Oh, hip-hop?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, rappers, yeah.
Hey, wait,
Gino, what?
Oh, you like
Skunk?
Here comes, here comes.
For the past home, for a smoke already, smell it on my clothes. Roll with a Dutch high-grade, mini-fitting drone. Out of five, it's a joke.
Wait, hold on. What's the best part?
A little to the side.
We
purchase my green honey, and honey be looking good. So good, she extensive. Every time I hit, I forget about it in seconds. And not to mention all the ways that I'm feeling floating.
No, anyway.
Yeah,
yeah.
Other people got top threes too, Serge.
I know.
What's the fucking Bogarden over
it's,
here?
It's funny because, you know, that verse kind of describes, you know, a little bit of Gino.
Yeah. Yeah.
I was just saying.
We don't lie.
So who you passing it to, Serge? And before we do that, Joe, shout out to the Joe. Got pulled over listening to the weed song, Good Times.
Nice. Yeah! Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. And Styles P song is called... Good times, actually.
Yeah, good times. It's in parentheses.
In parentheses, it says,
I get high.
Yeah. I'm
gonna kick it to Gino Lexus.
Yeah. Yo. Hey, matter of fact, you got your YouTube set up?
No.
You don't? Ah, fuck it. Anyway, my bronze is gonna be Hits from the Bong.
Yeah, Cypress Hill.
Oh, yeah.
That was on Friday, wasn't it?
I love that shit because it's like it reminds me of How High, the movie. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And it reminds me of smoking. Oh, it's just chill. And it's, that beat is dope. And it's Cypress Hill.
Cypress.
You know what I'm saying? Hill. So it's like, as a hip hop rapper, just a, you know, appreciation of the culture and the weed thing. All that. So,
yeah.
Anyway, bronze, that's Cypress Hill. My silver is reggae track. Man, it's from Mr. John Holt for Police and Helicopter.
Okay.
Search for marijuana. Nice. Policeman in the street. Search for the gallery. That's the shit.
Yeah, I was gonna say, just, y'all gotta listen to it.
Yo,
find
he
it.
Said, he said, say, if you continue to burn up the herb, we're gonna burn down the cane field.
You're like, hey, you can run that one later, right?
Yeah, yo, I can run down my phone. I don't give a shit. Niggas is ready.
I'm talking about during the mix.
Oh, fuck it. We're gonna work on it. We're gonna work on it. Matter of fact, we hook y'all. And the gold. It's called Ganja Farmer. And nigga says, ganja I'm farmer. A ganja planter.
Yo, they don't even hide it.
Yo, when he starts on the song, he's straight up like, big helicopter in the, like he says, pretty much you see a big helicopter in the sky.
Nice.
And they call it the Weed Eaters. So he said, he brought out his rocket launcher to shoot the fucking helicopter from the sky, my nigga.
Yo.
I've never heard a fucking, like...
That's a song?
Yo, it's called Ganja Farmer. You guys need
to get that. And that's not hip-hop?
Marlon Asher's reggae. It's not hip-hop, yo. This shit's one of the baddest fucking weed songs that's ever in your life. He went to the back just trying to chill. It's early in the morning. Want to look at his crops and a helicopter trying to cut it down.
So he got his rocket launcher
aimed at the helicopter. Because why? He's a Ganja Farmer.
Yo, that's hilarious.
Yo.
Solid gold.
So yeah, definitely check him out. Marlon Asher, Ganja Farmer.
And who you pass
listen to it like right now or after the show, but fuck it, we're gonna put it in the mix, nigga. Yeah, I put the ER in there. I don't give a shit.
The hard ER.
I put it, yeah, I'ma bring it back. Y'all can't take it from us.
Oh my god.
You gave it to us. Yo, Bo's next, nigga.
I just went.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Alf, you went? Nope. Oh, good, Nick.
All right, so bronze is going to be Crucial Conflict.
Hey, in the middle of the fire.
Yeah, we got to speed it up a little bit because I want to speed up.
Oh, no, he's just doing that. He's just doing that to mess with you, bro. That's the only reason he's doing
come
that.
Come on, Skull. Silver. Silver is going to be Bone Thugs and Harmony, Butt Smokers Only.
But smokers only.
I told you, bro. It's like an Ohio thing, bro.
Yep, it's an Ohio thing. And then gold is going to go to the originators. Cheech and Chong, Up in Smoke.
There you
Swiss,
go.
Swiss, you're on deck.
Oh, round of applause.
Oh, wait a minute. All right, so, bronze. Man, Rick James.
Yeah.
Mary Jane. Do you.
Mary Jane. Oh man,
yeah.
Great song, Rick James, the Super Freak.
All day. Rest in peace.
All right, classic. Silver. Y'all probably never heard this. It is a country artist.
Whoa.
And dude's name is Sonny Ledford, and the song is called Get Stoned. The song is so dope. He's like, I spend my life getting stoned.
There you go.
Look that up. Yo, you will enjoy the song because it's like this mixture of country and hip hop, bro. It's crazy. Gold medal, man. Come on, I'm from Jersey. Redman and Method Man.
Boom.
How high?
The only reason I didn't say that is because I was like, all right, if I'm pick hip hop, I'm pick Cypress.
Yeah.
So you know what I'm saying? But you can't throw Redman on the way here, bro.
So was I.
Yeah. Redman, bro.
I mean, come on, man. Come on that's now. Funny. Red man, L, and you know what to do. If you drop a bag of weed on the floor.
Yeah, pick it up.
Good, hilarious.
You see a drunk bitch passed out on the floor. Oh, what you fucking gonna do? Pick it up.
Reggie.
Dude, he's classic.
For
such
real.
Classic.
Do we got honorable mentions?
I definitely got one. Word. Dude, Sublime, Two Joints, and Bong Song.
Yes.
Nice.
Sublime, yes. Bruh. I mean, they just kind of like, you know. It's that thing, you know. Uh-huh. It goes with that style, man. that feel. So yeah,
got a local artist, Koi, with Mary Jane.
Nice.
Okay.
Shout out to her.
I got freaking Kali Buds. Finally, the earth come around. Wind Colabon come around.
search.
That's what everybody does at this concert. Like, we all look at everyone like, wait,
yeah,
watch,
for
watch,
real.
Watch.
Come on,